You lost something.
Come all that way to give me my medallion? Thanks. Croft Solidarity is alive and well.
But our craft's reputation is on its last legs. Folk won't easily forget that massacre.
Occupational hazard. Could have happened to any one of us. Well, what are you still doing here?
I want to chat first, then we'll see.
Take a seat.
I'll stand. Now talk. Honorton, what happened?
Come on, you know what happened. Know what they wanted to pay me for the legend? Go on, guess.
$50.
Ha ha, if only. 12. Understand, pal? 12 fucking crowns. Barely covers my potion ingredients.
What had you agreed to?
That several times over. But when it came time to pay up, you know the routine. Oh, good sir, me young'uns are starving. There's a war on. Gods have mercy. Show some pity.
Rings a bell, but that's no reason to kill.
I'm not finished. I told them I wouldn't show pity. And if I didn't see gold, they'd wish they had the Leshen back. They got these grim looks. Then the Alderman spoke. Calm now, Master Witcher. Me and the lads, we hid some gold in the barn, so's the Baron's men wouldn't take it. Come, you'll get your coin right quick. I fell for it, like a fool. One of them chattered on while another jabbed me in the back with a pitchfork.
How the hell did you survive that? Pitchfork wounds are bad. Know that all too well.
I turned at the last instant. Prongs went in shallow, at an angle. Missed my lungs. I admit, I lost my temper. Lost it bad. I'm used to shit bounties. To the cheating, to them begging me for help, and then spitting as I pass. But murder me? Just to save a few crowns? I'm supposed to protect horses like that? So I drew steel, and didn't sheath it till the ground was slick with blood.
The girl, why'd you spare her?
Cause... it doesn't matter.
Wouldn't have asked if it didn't. Talk.
Reminded me of my sister. How I remember her from... just before they took me away to the School of the Cat.
How is she now?
Died about 10 years ago. Of old age. Well, we've had our little heart-to-heart, witcher-to-witcher. What now?
Ultimately, it's not my job to judge you.
That's it? Not gonna lecture me? Make me promise to mend my ways?
They call me the Butcher of Blaviken, for good reason. I know how it is. Sometimes heads just roll.
Wait. I'm no cheap prick like those hayseeds. I owe you something. Here, directions to my stash. Take what you want.
Thanks.
No, thank you. Good luck on the path, Wolf. Thank you.